Hello, it's me again, the White Gib. Right, American Truck Simulator is what we're on today. I have just picked a job and we're now on our way to pick it up. So let's get going. I know it's night time. But hopefully it'll still be a good journey. I don't actually mind driving through the night, but of course when you're recording, people like to see daytime driving. Looks of it, the pickup is just here. See? Sell it goods. Drop one off here actually, just finished the job and went over to have a service and now I'm back here. Right, freight market, that's the one. Flagstaff, where we are, to Yuma, Arizona. Rice, £29,000. Right, let's look up. Take that job, thank you. There she is. Boring trailers, but they are the vanilla ones. Let's get her in reverse. It's okay. We're off. Got a full tank. See how it goes. The roads are quite quiet at night, so that's one good thing. We're okay. clear night, stars are out. It was actually raining before. You don't often get rain in this game, the American Truck Simulator. You do in the Euro, but not as much in the American. It's not going to be a long trip. And it's going to be all night driving, obviously. Feel as if you're actually in America. Same with the Euro one, of course. You feel like you're in Europe. They are going to rescale this, so the distances will be more like the Euro. The journeys won't take. Won't be as quick, it'll take longer. Like in your old truck, you do a journey, it always feels a longer journey, whereas in American truck, the scale is different and the journeys seem quicker, but they're going to change it to the same as your old truck, so the journeys will take longer, feel better. Into the desert. Short journey, we shouldn't need to rest or get petrol, we're okay. Just be a straightforward trip there, drop off the trailer. Looks like we're coming off here now. Loads of cops in this game, not seen any yet. This is my truck, Peterbilt, day cab. I own a few. I think I've got three. Kenworth. I have drivers working for me. Two females. And they bring in money steadily. Eventually, I get more drivers, more trucks, all more garages. My garage is in Vegas. When I started out, you choose, they give you an old clapped down garage and it's up to you to modernise it. I haven't modernised it yet, but when you do, you get more spaces then to put more trucks, get more drivers in. But you start off with three spaces, that's me and then two females, so all the spaces are taken up now. We get some money, and I think is it $100,000 to modernise? I've got 148. I think I could actually modernise now. Start to modernise and get some more spaces. buy some more trucks and tell he was going to shut down then. He does that after a period of time. He didn't want that happening. Sorry about that. You can only buy Peterbilts and Kenworths in this game at the moment. Be nice if more trucks became available. I'm sure they will. But I do like this people. Longer journeys in this game, it can get monotonous on these highways, freeways, interstates, whatever you call them in America. It is basically just this for long periods. With lots of cops. Maybe the cops don't come out much at night, I don't know. Seen in it. You see a lot. There's the destination, the flag. Roll back a bit then. So difficult to not roll back on the hill because your parking brake is just a button. You would normally hold the parking brake at the biting point and then release, but you don't get that. It's just the button, you press the button and it's going to roll back. But we didn't hit anything, so there was something coming up behind, but we were okay. Is Yuma. Is that how you say it, Yuma? We're going to take a left turn up here. and the road's X stuff, you can't go down it, but the AI can. But you can. Well, it's flagged me for a red light offence there. I thought I set off before they changed, but anyway, we're going right here. Where do you want it? Let's find out. Where do you need it? Let's play it safe. Let's play it safe. Should we go for the trickier one? Yeah, let's go for the trickier one, why not? You want it there. Bursting. I don't want to skip parking. So it's so near to it's just going to keep tripping that parking. We need to be much more no. No, it's there. It's there. Too far out. Ugh. see the box. There it is. Cargo is ready for unloading. I'll do. Wasting enough time. Excellent. Base reward, proficiency bonus, skill run, urgent delivery. 7,806 dollars for that. Bit of a to do with the parking, but we got there. And I've got some let off gone up right. That doesn't matter, fuel economy, it's so cheap in America. Let's go for high value, I think. Yeah. High value. Right. Vegas. I have three females working for me. I thought it was two. Most of them. Now, to unlock these, you've got to upgrade. Upgrading, how much is it going to cost? So you used to get 100,000. Yeah, let's upgrade it. Better garage. And we'll have more spots now for. We've got two extra spots. So I can get two more drivers in. Females, of course. But I have to buy two trucks first. There's no point in getting drivers without trucks. So it's just a case of. Saving up cash and getting some trucks. You can get loans, but the rates are horrendous. And so we've got 58. You need at least $100,000 for a truck. Right, we'll leave it there for this one. Thanks for joining me. You're all good, and I will see you in the next video. There'll be more of this. I have Firm Bus as well. Euro Truck as well. I'll be doing lots of recordings. I hope you'll join me and watch them. Thanks again. See ya.